Have you ever seen blank values when you're using a measure in your tables or card visuals? You can easily replace it with another value. Hello everyone, Shahab is back with another interesting video, and today I'm going to show you how you can replace the blank values with zeros when you're using measures in Power BI. If it's the first time you're watching my videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button to get the notification for the new upcoming videos. Stay tuned. You may have encountered a scenario where, while employing a metric on a visual, it yields blank values for certain categories. For instance, observe how, when I apply the month filter and opt for March, it displays a blank value. It's so easy to solve the issue. As you can see, this measure counts the number of students in a particular class. So, the measure is very simple, which is counting the student IDs. To solve the issue, I recommend using a variable. But how? Just before the formula, I press the Shift button and then Enter. As you can see, the cursor is going to the next line. Now, in the beginning of the line, I define a variable. To define it, I need to write var and then choose a name for the variable. I recommend you, whenever you want to name a variable, start it with two underscores. It's an accepted rule between professionals. However, Power BI accepts any names. But to be professional, I start it with two underscores and then its name, which I call student's number. Then I insert an equal sign and press Shift Enter for two times. This measure is not complete yet, because when we define a variable, we should set what should be returned. So I write return and shift enter. In this line, if I write the variable name, like now, the measure returns the variable value. But now the measure returns the same value as before. I want to apply a condition: when it's blank, returns 0, otherwise returns the variable value. So I write if, and then open parenthesis. And here I use isBlank function, and inside it I insert the variable name. Next I insert a comma, and then 0. This returns 0 when the value of the variable is blank. Then use a comma, the name of the variable, and close parentheses. Done and dusted. Now if I choose a March from the slicer, it returns 0 instead of blank.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel to get notification for the new upcoming videos. Have a good day, all Power BI lovers.